Daddy Makeover. Gary Shirley has a whole new look thanks to the facial hair he is rocking. In a photo posted by his wife Christina, the Teen Mom OG star rocks a fuller beard, and fans were loving the new and improved father of two. "Whoa, Gary, is that you?" one follower asked on Twitter before another added, "Loving at it's Gary time beard. Happy to see you both happy." A third pointed out another difference in the 31-year-old, writing, "First time I've ever seen him in something other than a t-shirt. It's a good look." Can we also point out that Gary left his signature baseball cap at home, and TBH, we barely recognize him. Last month, Gary showed off a seemingly slimmer physique on social media, sparking weight loss rumors. "The way that shirt is hanging on body makes me think he slimmed down quite a bit. Usually he fills them out right in the middle instead of them hanging on him," a eagle-eyed fan commented at the time. A fellow follower agreed, adding, "OMG, he looks significantly more comfortable. His neck looked like it was choking him before." In the past, Gary has admitted to struggling with losing weight. "I do care to lose weight. Of course," he said in 2016. "Just hard to do and I have been going to the gym and changing my habits, but staying consistent is hard." Instead, Gary is seemingly focused on being the best dad to his daughters Leah, with ex Amber Portwood, and Emily, whom he shares with his current wife Christina. "I never knew my dad and my mom had more than a few boyfriends and baby daddies in and out of the house," he said on his Being Gary special. "So, when Amber and I split up, I was determined to provide our daughter Leah with a safe and dependable household. And I have,